You're gonna play cliffhangers. You'll bid on three items. For each dollar you miss, high or low, the mountain climber will take one step on the mountain. If he goes too far up the mountain, he'll fall off and you'll lose. But if he's still on the path after you bid on the items, you'll win. Here's the first item you'll be bidding on.
It's the Kiwi's Shoe Valet 2. Comes with that. Here's this. For a closer look at the beauty that you are, a lighted makeup mirror.
Last item,
Remington Swing Center features an exclusive.